Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
After a successful parliament session where the BJP government was able to get key bills cleared, including one on Article 370 and Triple Talaq Bill, the party has now shifted its focus on the assembly elections that are likely to take place this year and next year. The Bharatiya Janta Party on Friday announced the in-charges for Delhi as well as Maharashtra, Haryana and Jharkhand. All these in-charges are now going to take stock of the situation in Delhi, Maharashtra, Haryana and Jharkhand, and they will ensure that the party is able to do much better than last time. In Delhi, Prakash Javadekar, the union minister, as well as Javadekar was in charge of Rajasthan and Karnataka, where the party did quite well. He has been made in charge of Delhi, and he will have a tough time because it is a triangular fight in Delhi, where not only Congress and Aam Aadmi Party, the Bharatiya Janata Party is also going to face infighting within the Delhi state unit itself. Delhi is also significant because in the past 15 odd years, the Bharatiya Janata Party has not been able to come to power. Earlier, it was under Delhi Chief Minister Sheila Dixit that ruled for 15 years, and later on, it was Arvind Kejriwal-led Aam Aadmi Party. The Aam Aadmi Party has also started giving tough competition to the government as well as the BJP because it has announced a number of stops, including free electricity, water, and now Wi-Fi too. As far as Maharashtra is concerned, senior BJP leader Bhupendra Yadav has been made in charge, and for Haryana it is Om Mathur, while for Jharkhand it is Narendra Singh Tomar, a union minister. They are all now going to visit these states and take stock of the situation, have meetings with the state unit as well as the district level committees. They will also finalize the candidates in consultation with the state unit, while a final decision on who will contest from where will be taken by the parliamentary party meeting. The assembly elections are quite crucial for the Bharatiya Janata Party because it will be a reflection on the decision that they have taken so far, what people really think about it, and in many of the states they will face anti-incumbency, so it will be an indicator of whether the people are actually happy with the work that has been done by the party as well as the government or not. This is Neelam Pandey for The Print. Keep following our YouTube channel for more updates.